This is my Gary.
Ronaldo is so giving. Sometimes he has difficulty expressing himself. He communicates with his artwork. Ronaldo was actually diagnosed later in life, not as a child, about 18. He had all the therapies, occupational, physical, and the special education classes. So he was in the right place. His gift superseded any disability because he never knew. We never emphasized the fact that you have a disability. He's the oldest and he keeps everybody in check and the house is in check. What more can I ask for? Ronaldo going to Autism Speaks offices to volunteer has helped him in a number of ways. How long have you been with Autism Speaks?
About 11 years.
Can you remember that long ago? Yeah, they're family.
I met Ronaldo 3.5 years ago on my first day here. So I only knew Ronaldo for maybe 3 minutes. And he draws a picture of me, comes back like 5 minutes later, and it has like every detail about what I'm wearing. He's like that amazing. He can just like remember what everyone's wearing and just put something together within minutes. Ronaldo comes in every Friday and he helps us with mailings. He does a lot of artwork for us, so we will take these pictures and put like a little message and send them out to top fundraisers or constituents just to thank them for all their support.
Every Friday he goes in, the interaction, the social aspect is good for him also. I see him growing as a person, as an individual.
Be who you are. Don't take life too seriously.